Hi everyone. Today I came across a tricky electrical issue. My friend called me to share his problem. They were experiencing frequent power supply issues. Power supply failures. Every time someone closed a door loudly, the ELCB would trip, or even just plugging something into a kitchen socket would cause the ELCB to switch to trip mode. Sometimes it would trip on its own for no clear reason. I started by checking the ELCB box and traced the problem area to the kitchen. I removed the switch box to inspect it, but at first glance, I could not see any issues. I tried disconnecting the head cable to test, but the problem was still there. I noticed that the motor connection in that area was controlled by a DPDT switch, the 32 ampere, which carried both line and neutral, dual pole. One pin carrying to line and the other pin neutral. If there is any leakage in such a switch, it can cause the ELCB to trip. So I decided to remove the switch. I also noticed that the wiring was not crimping properly. I recrimped all the wires using a crimping tool to ensure proper connection. After finishing the crimping, I install a new switch in the switchboard. Making sure all connections were safely and secure fit. Once everything was in place, I closed the box and did a few knocks on the switchboard to test for any faults. See, the ELCB did not trip. I also tried plugging a few devices. Now, everything worked properly and perfect. So the problem was a leaky or faulty switch. Replacing it and fixing the wiring solved the issues. My friend is more happy and I'm also happy. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and mainly stay safe. Good luck.